those of you who heard me before have seen this. This is Fortune magazine from June of last year. You know that Iowa, we're in the cutting edge of local food, our farmers' markets. The next part of that is to have schools and hospitals buy local food. According to this issue of Fortune magazine, farmers' markets cost the top 25 food companies $4 billion in sales. It's cost them $18 billion in sales since 2009. We, as Iowans, want to eat locally grown, fresh, healthy food. So much so that Hy-Vee has now told all their store managers, buy everything you can find within 200 miles. It's good for the rural economy. It's good for us. Now, here's where the U.S. Senate comes in. Whoever you elect, whether it be me or the Democrats or Chuck, we're going to write the next farm bill. If you elect me, the next farm bill is going to put an emphasis on more local food. We're going to raise the food in Iowa. The last thing is water. All of you know that we've been drinking poisoned water. Let's be honest. Des Moines has got the worst of it, but they're the only community in Iowa that's got a filtration system. We've got 240 communities in Iowa where the water is unfit to drink. We have to fix that. I am the only Democratic candidate that supports the Des Moines Water Works lawsuit. I believe that the polluters should pay, not the taxpayers, not the people that drink water. If you check out the cancer rates, our cancer rates are going up in Iowa. And 3 of the top 10 cancers are directly related to nitrate and Roundup herbicide. And the question we have to ask as citizens, how many more family members do we want to lose early to thyroid cancer, ovarian cancer, and non-Hodgkin's lymphoma? The answer is, we want it to get better, not worse. We have to fix that problem. Now, if you like what I've talked about and are interested in my candidacy, check me out on Facebook. I've got Elle, who's posting on Twitter for me over here. I also have a new website. Go to the website. You can volunteer. You can donate. You can sign up for a yard sign. I believe that I am the candidate that best represents both rural and urban Iowa. And I believe that as a farm boy, I have the best chance to beat Chuck Grassley and certainly keep Patty Judge back in retirement. I appreciate your 5 minutes. Good luck with the rest of your convention.